Howdy. Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Wednesday. If you're trying to get a little something done outside. Looks like another day where we'll have a mix of clouds and sunshine, fair amount of sunshine, kind of cool in the morning. Could be some frost around and then milder in the afternoon. See some clouds off to the south and east of the Omaha Metro on Tuesday evening. We had cloud cover during the morning and then afternoon sunshine. And now pretty quiet across the nation's midsection. A little light storm system kind of edging into Oklahoma and Kansas. Clouds south of us. We should be fairly clear here. Next chance of precipitation. Wow. Be a while. Maybe a little light precipitation early next week when a big cold front comes across the area. But for Wednesday, another day, if you're trying to work outside, where I give it a Ranby factor of 6, okay, for outdoor work. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning, and then I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.